Hi, I'm Rahul Ganapati from Karnataka, India. I'm 40 years old and I'm a professional golfer and coach. Talking about challenges, yes, as a professional golfer I faced a lot of challenges. But one of the main highlights was the 6-year long wait for a professional. This was a real test on the mental aspect. I asked myself questions week after week, month after month, and year after year, when will the victory come? But the mental resilience was something that helped me overcome this challenge. I worked hard and I made sure I achieved my goal. Overcoming your challenge? Yes, overcoming the challenge was difficult. But this couldn't have happened without the mental strength. I worked hard on my physical and my mental ability day after day. I woke up every morning asking myself the question, when would I win? But at the end of the day, with the mental ability, with the mental training, with the physical training, I went to bed with the thought that the win will be coming tomorrow. This couldn't have happened apart from the mental exercises, the yoga, the meditation, which was all part of the training process. Training mentally is something for a professional athlete, which would be the most important factor in his situation. Sport is something which a person can fight, can overcome his hurdles only by working hard. And working hard was something which was a part of my lifestyle. Working on mental ability was a part of being a professional. The mental aspect is the aspect which differentiates the professional from the amateur. Like they say, the men from the boys. Do I think mental training is important? Yes, I think that is one aspect which can really make the difference between an ordinary professional and a superstar. Professionals who are superstars are the ones who do things differently, mentally and physically. So I really think mental training is something which is very important for a nowadays athlete. My advice on mental strength, yes, it is a necessity for every professional athlete. Like the saying goes, the harder you work, the stronger you get. The physical and the mental ability is something every professional athlete needs to work on. So my advice is work hard and make sure you strengthen your mind.
And that was Mr. Rahul Ganapati, professional golfer turned coach. Patience does bear victorious results and shows the true classification of a professional from an amateur. Thus, patience always has to be supplemented by self-belief, staying focused and showing how the mind is fit. So thank you all for watching and please follow us on our socials to keep up with the latest season of Mental Strength Matters.